Hey, what's guys? Welcome to tenorshare. Forgot your iPhone 15 passcode because of a poor memory? Just set a new passcode but can't remember it. This will lead to your iPhone becoming unavailable. If you're facing this issue, don't worry. In this video, I'll show you three methods to help you solve the problem of forgetting your iPhone 15 passcode. Let's dive right in. Method 1. Use the Forgot Passcode option. This method can be done directly on your iPhone. After multiple failed attempts to enter the passcode, a Forgot Passcode option will appear at the bottom. Tap it, and you may see two options: Enter Previous Passcode and iPhone Reset. If you've recently changed your passcode within the last 72 hours, you can use the first option to reset it. Tap it, then enter your old passcode. After that, you can set a new passcode to unlock your iPhone. Simply swipe up, and your iPhone will be unlocked. However, if you haven't changed the passcode recently, you'll need to use the iPhone Reset option. This requires erasing your iPhone data to disable the passcode. You'll need to enter your Apple ID and password to sign out. Once that's done, your iPhone will begin erasing. When finished, you can set it up as a new device or restore data from a backup. This method has some prerequisites for your iPhone, so it may not work in all cases. Method 2. Use computer to unlock iPhone. If the first method doesn't work, resetting your iPhone via a computer is a reliable option. Typically, you can use iTunes to reset your iPhone. Connect your iPhone to the computer and put it in recovery mode. iTunes will prompt you to restore your iPhone. However, iTunes is prone to errors, so you'll need patience to try multiple times. For a more stable method, I recommend using tenorshare 4UK. You can find the download link in the video description. Install and launch 4UK on your computer. Then select the Unlock iOS screen option. Follow the on-screen instructions to put your iPhone into recovery mode. Press volume up, then volume down, and finally press and hold the power button. Wait for your iPhone to turn off and reboot in recovery mode. Then click download on 4UK and wait for the firmware to finish downloading. Click Start to remove to reset your iPhone. Once the reset is complete, the lock screen will be removed. You can now set up your iPhone as a new device or restore data from a backup. During the setup, if you encounter an iPhone locked to owner message, you'll need to enter your Apple ID and password. After that, your iPhone will be successfully unlocked. Method 3. Use iCloud to erase iPhone. This solution requires Find My iPhone to be enabled on your device. Open a browser and go to iCloud.com/find. Then sign in with your Apple ID. From the device list on the left, select the iPhone you've forgotten the passcode for. Click Erase this device to reset your iPhone and remove the passcode. Follow the prompts to complete the process. Your iPhone will begin resetting. Once it's done, you can set it up or restore data from an iCloud backup. Alright, that's how to unlock your iPhone 15. Please note that all of these solutions delete data from your iPhone. This can lead to data loss if you don't back up your device data regularly. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.